Thank you. Rolling deep.
Sub 50s come in. This is an offline run because somebody decided to unhook the internet, so I had no internet, so it had to happen. But the quality of local recording is better. And, you know, because I'm 100% authentic, I have the TV there to verify that this run is legit. Rolling deep! Shoutouts to everyone holding it down. Yeah, sub 50. Should be happening soon. That'll be pretty hype. I don't know how much further I can push it down, though. Yeah, that World 6 was going really well, but then I failed CLC, like, twice. And early, like, World 3, I just lose my shit, like... The slime... Slime climb was disgraceful. But yeah, I mean, if we get sub 50, I can practice some more difficult strats. Because at that point, that's what it's going to need to come down to. Is I have to play all out every run. Like a lot more resets, but, you know, I'll at least have a chance to get really solid time. So we'll let it roll to check the in-game time. And then I will stop the recording, the local recording, the Rollin' Deep recording. But yeah, like sub 50, I can get sub 50 with the strats that I'm doing, I want to say. But beyond that, I'm going to have to practice things like Webwoods, just disgusting. I made it through Webwoods without dying, which was, you know, good. I think I died in the B-fall, that's right. Like, right, the... So the deaths just need to stop, and we will get sub 50 then, and the wrong warps all need to happen. Alright, GG. Check that in game time. And it was a 48 in game time. So sub 50 in game time. I'm pretty happy, because this was my previous best at 52 in game. So that was a 4 second. Yeah, that was a 4 second PB. So, well, 4.5. So that almost was a 47 then. Sick, rolling deep. I'm rolling out.